Oh, Loki.
So hang on. A giant ball of fire landing on food doesn't destroy it, but shooting arrow at it does.
Yeah, and I don't quite understand how you will destroy a food with a single arrow. It's not like I have exploded an arrow.
Yep. Arrows. Fantasy logic.
Only me left on the floor. Quester's back on his feet.
How lucky.
Oh dear.
It's just not our luck, someone else.
Yeah. Plenty of food and we don't actually need it.
Maybe we could be able to return later. Can be able.
Maybe.
Or just die, as usual.
Yeah, I vote we die.
It's a bit of food here.
This one could be worth a lot.
we can get the food we left earlier, I think. If we won't die due to explosions.
Yeah. That's a lot of fireballs.
I think we had a couple pieces, if I'm not mistaken.
Yeah, there are a few.
And now we will see if it actually was worth it.
Yep.
It's like a little mini game.
This one could be worth a lot.
We quite literally had a blast. Multiple dozens of them. And the heart of the gauntlet.
I think we're at the end.
Wait, where's the final guardian? Was there nothing to guard the last shard all this time? Unless... yes, that must be it. This is the final test. This is my test.
Well, it's made of gold, so it's going to be really
the
heavy.
Sword in my hands. Oh, it brought me all this trouble. But it's finally mine. I feel obliged to thank you. But the sword requires one last trial, one last sacrifice.
In and always the way.
This is where you die at the hands of a god.
Morak, you treacherous scum. I was planning on killing you anyway.
Dirty betrayer.
Know now that you will die here today, and you will deserve the fate brought to you.
Hear ya, I'm starving here.
Only me left to hold the fort.
Oh, damn, just like one kill short of getting another coin.
I'm about to faint over here.
My comrades have fallen.
I guess that's it.
Okay, do you want to call it?
Yeah, probably. Too tired of
okay.
Dying and a little bit hungry, IRL. So, thanks for another session.
Yeah, you too. And next time we'll be three, hopefully.